morning when I was driving to work, I heard a poem on the satellite radio that said, time is love, time is hope, but most important, time is peace. This event today brings a time where the clock starts ticking right now in our lives to see a better change that we live in. We're very honored to be having a great event, and I would like to be able to say that I'm very proud to welcome City of Miami Mayor Tomas Regalado.
Good afternoon, and yes, Paul, the weather has been good to us for now, but you know, every time that Borinquen does something, they do it better and bigger. And I want to thank what you guys are doing here in the community and moving throughout the county. It's important. So we're honored to be here today. And, you know, you have the full support of the City of Miami. Thank you very much, Paul.
And good evening to you all, or afternoon. I too would like to thank Borinquen Clinic for all they have done here in the Wynnewood area and in District 3, as well as invite you all to District 3. We have so much here for you to see, and just in this small area here, as you see in Midtown right here, and then just a few, not even a mile up, you'll see we have our Wynnewood Art District. So we're moving ahead, and what I would also like to do is, my Bahamian brother, where's Courtney? Thank you so much for what you've done and what you have brought here to our Wynnewood district and area. Thank you so much for just giving back to this community. Again, let's have a good time, because I see the rain is coming, and we don't want to waste time.
May I please introduce the man with a vision and the man who is committed to making this happen, Mr. Robert Lender, our CEO.
Welcome, everybody. This is certainly a great day for Borinquen. And on behalf of the board of directors, senior management, staff members, and myself, thank you very, very much for coming. We are here at the gateway of the design and art district, and we feel that our commitment to this community and this opportunity for us to put art on this building is one of dedication and investment in this community. That's great. Thank you. I just want to say to Courtney, as a young man, you have certainly created a wonderful piece of art. It's going to be a conversation piece, I'm sure. And I think that it is what it's supposed to be. And again, I thank you. And I know from your heart how you built this. And the reason that you built it and put it together was a thing of love. And I want to thank you so, so much.
Without further ado, but I have to this time, the one and only, Susanna Baker!
All kidding aside, this is an unbelievable moment for us all as a community, as an artist community, as a business community, as Borinquen Clinic really stepped up to the plate when I did make that call. I said, I gotta tell you, Bob, you gotta send whoever over here. This is an amazing artist, an amazing piece. When I saw it, it inspired me. It took me back. It filled me with emotion. And when something inspires you and fills you with emotion at that level, and you feel so great and you walk away with so many different passions and feelings, you just feel, I'm so committed to share that with the rest of the world. Therefore, I was so proud that my friends at Borinquen Clinic said, you know what, we love it just as much as you do. So let's give a hand to the Borinquen Clinic, please. Unveiling with this artist that is a young artist, but it's full of emotion. He's a prodigy. I think at age 4, he was way beyond most people at age 40. Let's put it that way. His vision, his way of conveying is powerful. It's powerful. It is so subtle. And so I welcome, in great honor, my artist, my friend, Courtney Eugene Brown.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, family, friends, colleagues, and honored guests. First and foremost, I'd like to take the opportunity to express my deepest gratitude to Borinquen Medical Centers of Miami-Dade for their relentless support throughout the last few months of this remarkable project. I would also like to express thanks to the Honorable City of Miami Mayor Tomaso Regalado, the Honorable Vice Chairwoman of Miami-Dade County Commissioners Audrey Edmondson, and all my honored guests, friends, family, and loved ones who have supported me throughout my artistic journey of this sculptural installation and throughout my career. You all mean so much to me, and I am indeed honored, after 6 years, to officially reveal this piece to you. First off, I would like to say that I do not believe in coincidence but alignment. I truly believe we are all interconnected and aligned to be in each other's lives through some intervention. It is through this alignment that brought me to my fine arts manager, Suzanne Baker, a woman that is absolutely relentless in giving of herself for her children and her community, as my mother did for me. Tres Aetas was initially inspired by the loss of my father, James Eugene Brown, who passed away to heart failure when I was 11 years of age. He was due for surgery the following day, which was intended to save and prolong his life. I recalled his journey through life and thereon. I recall the day my mother received a large medical bill amongst funeral expenses, and how she struggled to stay strong and support her family and her sons. It is undeniable that I found the perfect home for this piece. It's Borinquen Medical Center of Miami.